Hallo, konnichiwa, ciao, jumbo, and bonjour. My name is Manali, and we're on day 4 of the Unplugged Fun with Flags workshop. So far, we've been to the countries of Japan, Italy, and Tanzania. Today, we're off to Canada in the continent of North America. While you find North America on task sheet 1 and color it, we will sing our 7 continents song. Get ready! If you take a look at your map, you will be able to see Canada in red. The country of Canada has the longest coastline in the world. That means that it is the only country in the world with such a long stretch of land hitting the ocean. The capital city of Canada is Ottawa. When you go to Canada and you go to Ottawa, you will see a lot of people speaking French. This is simply because France ruled Canada for the longest time, and the influence has stayed. So remember, when you go to Canada and you go to Ottawa, say hello in French, which is bonjour. Up next is the hello song, all the way from Canada. The Canadian flag has 2 colors, white and red. It's up on your screen and you will see that it has a red leaf on it. This leaf is the leaf from the maple tree. Canada has lots of maple trees. People in Canada love everything maple. The maple leaf on the Canadian flag is called the 11-pointed maple leaf. Do you know why? Take a closer look at the leaf on your screen and count the number of points it has from the bottom corner. They will be 11 in all. That's why it's called the 11-pointed maple leaf. The sap from the maple tree is used to make maple sugar, which is used to make maple candy, maple syrup, and all things sweet. Here's a song about maple sugar from Canada.
Mother Nature's golden sap, see it trickle through the tap. Put some on a stick and swirl it in the snow. More than honey made by bees, that stuff from maple trees, the sweetest thing your tongue will ever know. Maple sugar, maple candy, maple syrup is just dandy. You'll get as much on you as down your neck, but what the heck? Nothing's neater, nothing's sweeter. Shove it in your mouth and eat her. Hey, it's maple
time in old Quebec.
We now know that Ottawa is the capital of Canada. The flag of Canada is red and white. You too can make your own flag of Canada with the maple leaf. Refer to our next post to do so. It's now time for me to say goodbye. But before I go, remember to solve task sheet 3 and send it over to us on unplugged.connect on Facebook and Instagram. Thank you and bye-bye. See you tomorrow.